Like that? What do I do? What?
Hi! I'm selling magazines for my college tuition. Would you like be interested in buying one?
Sure. Do you have GQ? What? What? What more do you want from me? I'm just, what do you want? All right, you win. Does that make you happy? You win! Hey, you hungry? Me too. Top 10 favorite TV shows of the 80s.
Okay, right, right.
Whoa. You can't be serious. Riptide? Oh, nothing. I just like talking to you. It's like I found a soulmate.
I'm just saying that because I said it.
What? What? I'm sorry. So, where were we? I am sick and tired of cleaning up after you. If you're going to leave honey on the kitchen counter, the least you could do is clean it up. My goodness, I am not your servant. I am no one's servant. Excuse me? What? Oh, fine. Bring that up again. Yeah, miss one rent payment and then it's my fault forever. What is that? I don't have to put up with this from you or from anybody else. I'm going out! Just out!
Scott Fisher? Is that you?
Heather? What are you doing over here?
Came down to hear a friend play at the Cat Club. Are you all right? You look terrible.
Heather, it's awful. I'm
immersed in this totally unhealthy codependent relationship right now. Much worse than ours ever was.
I tried to break it off, but I can't. I don't even know who I am.
Look, Scott, if you're in an unhealthy relationship, just break it off.
But I can't.
Yes, you can.
I can. And I will.
Listen, we need to talk.
Now I know this isn't going to be easy for you.
Or me. But I think if you...
I'm sorry. If you love somebody, set them free. If you love someone, set them free.